The communicative approach. This is also known as communicative language teaching, or CLT. This is a teaching approach that highlights the importance of real communication for learning to take place. It is based on the idea that learning language successfully comes through having to communicate real meaning. When learners are involved in real communication, their natural strategies for language acquisition will be used. One of the best examples is when the teacher ignites the skill of the students to ask and formulate questions by asking personal information about their classmates. This stimulates meaningful communication among the students. Activities guided by the communicative approach are characterized by trying to produce meaningful and real communication at all levels. As a result, there may be more emphasis on skills than systems. Lessons are more learner-centered, and there may be use of authentic materials. Communicative approach aimed at developing the learner's competence to communicate in the target language with an enhanced focus on real-life situations. There are some key features of this approach. First, lessons have communicative aims. Communicating meaning is the main goal in CLT, and language is seen as a tool for learners to reach this aim. For this reason, the syllabus of courses that adopt a communicative approach to teaching favor lesson aims that will help students practice and develop their linguistic competence. Next, teacher acts as a facilitator in the learning process. In this approach, learners are at the center of instruction. That means that a teacher's role has changed when compared to previous methodologies such as audiolingualism and the direct method. The teacher is now seen as a facilitator in the learning process, and some of the responsibilities attributed to them are fluency and accuracy practice. In order to help learners improve their communicative competence, it is important to provide a range of practice activities. Although the ultimate aim is genuine communication, there is room for activities and exercises that ensure students practice language in a more controlled manner, focusing on the development of accuracy. This should not, however, be the only source of language practice. Activities that focus on the development of fluency are a vital part of a communicative approach lesson. Why? Because these activities give learners the opportunity to communicate meaning. Again, the very highlight of this approach is it enables students to interact in order to communicate meaning. As the teacher is not the center of instruction anymore, activities in the communicative approach usually favor student-to-student interaction and maximizes learners' opportunities to speak. Activities such as role plays, information gap activities, jigsaw activity, and open-ended discussion and debates can be used to provide learners with practice of the language. The level of support given might vary depending on the stage of the lesson aim, as well as the student's level of ability. So in a nutshell, this approach, the communicative approach or the communicative language teaching, focuses or highlights or magnifies the importance of real communication for learning to take place.